Bringing a one-time deal many people in the borderland wanted to get their paws on.
Yeah, but because there were so many people, they had to cut off the lines. News Channel 9's Tatiana Favela shows us the wait that's still going on even right now.
Hundreds of people waiting in line to get into the Build-A-Bear workshop here at Sila Vista Mall, getting a price they don't want to miss out on. Build-A-Bear workshops across the nation offering a special they call Pay Your Age Day, meaning loyalty members are able to purchase Build-A-Bear toys at the cost of the number of your age. The price luckily doesn't go over $29, and accessories for the bear are extra. A mom I spoke with earlier says the purchase was worth the wait. However, she doesn't think she would do this again.
I would do it again in the future if it was handled a lot differently, if it was kind of organized a little bit better, because they were letting certain, like a few people in at a time, but even then it still took a really long time.
Some parents tell me they were waiting in line since 6 in the morning, which is actually 4 hours before the mall opens. Officials from the mall tell us they will most likely get through everyone until closing time. Reporting in East El Paso, Tatiana Favela.